Hi, I'm Roman, and I wrote an app that serves terabytes of beautiful paintings across hundreds of thousands of Android home screens every month. Building the server took me a little over a week, only 200 or so lines of server code, and the power of the Google Cloud Platform. I designed and built the Muzei Live Wallpaper app with the goal of bringing beauty and inspiration to people's home screens every day. Now let's be fair, I'm not a rockstar backend developer, far from it. I design and build Android apps, so the cloud is kind of a nebulous thing for me. I know things like distributed computing, load balancing, and network security are important, but I'd rather spend time finessing the pixels than learning how to fine-tune Apache, Linux, and MySQL configs. Heck, I bet some of you are laughing at the mere fact I just mentioned the LAMP stack in a video about cloud computing in 2014. So if I can build a robust and scalable backend, so can you. Let's take a look at how App Engine made this possible. Now, a big part of the app's architecture relies on a backend server that most users of the app, over 100,000 at the moment, will hit every day between 2 a.m. and 2:20 a.m. GMT to get the latest artwork. With App Engine, the first few real lines of code gave me a basic yet fully scalable data store ready to go. 30 or so lines later, my database query logic and conversion to JSON for the primary endpoint was done. Another 20 lines of memcache and HTTP caching code, and I now had a well-oiled machine easily capable of handling hundreds of thousands of requests during the 20-minute refresh window. I also wrote a tiny content management system to let me queue up artwork for weeks at a time. It was only another 100 or so lines of App Engine code, mostly Ajax-style endpoints used by a single HTML page. One of my favorite aspects here was that adding a single line to my YAML config gave me instant security and the comfort that my CMS was protected from would-be intruders. There's one last thing. I'm serving 2 terabytes of images per month, where most of the artwork comes from the wonderful wikipaintings.org project. Now, I really want to be a good citizen of the web and avoid melting their servers, so I grab the images I need and mirror them to Google Cloud Storage. This way, my app can scale to millions of users and the fine folks at wikipaintings.org don't have to carry the burden. The best thing is this is fully integrated into my CMS. I simply give it a wikipaintings link and it reads the page metadata, creates a thumbnail, and stores the images in Google Cloud Storage. All the server-side code for that fits in a single screenful on my 30-inch monitor. Coming from a UI guy who doesn't really like dealing with messy things like servers and backends, the whole thing is kind of beautiful. So there it is. To build my backend, I only needed a small amount of Python code and was able to leave the rest up to Google because of App Engine and cloud storage. I don't really have to stay up at night worrying about servers melting or databases going down, and that makes me truly a happy Android developer. So go forth and start building your next great scalable app now. You can look at all the source code from Muzei and use it for inspiration or as a starting point for your next great app.